Lactosure Echo is one of the widely used ultrasonic milk analyzer manufactured by Purnasri Equipments. This practical demo briefly describes how a Lactosure Echo works.
Start.
So connections and controls. Let us see the back side of the Lactosure Echo. This is 12 volt DC power supply and this is fuse protection of 3.15 amps. This is RS-232 connectors for connecting computers and this is the on-off switch. The front panel of the Lactosure Echo. This is 4-line 20 characters LCD display and this is down button, this is OK button, this is cleaning or exit button and this is up button. Let us see the working of Lactosure Echo. We have connected the adapter to analyzer. Just put on the backside switch. So now it's showing welcome. Wait for some time. Now it's showing the details like manufacturer name and the version name, dealer name, serial numbers. So now it is warming up. So wait for some time for the warming. So now it shows ready. So that means this machine is ready for the testing. Testing procedure. Now take 20 ml milk inside the bottle and please put here, then put OK. Now the milk testing is going on. It will take some time for the result. Wait for some time. Now the result is showing on the screen. We have 8 parameters displayed in the display. So this is fat, SNF, CLR, water, temperature, then protein, lactose, salt. So totally 8 parameters showing here. From this we can identify the quality of the milk. Now we can see how to clean the machine. So the same thing we can apply. Take 20 ml water inside the bottle and put here, then press clean button. Now the screen is showing two types of cleaning. One is weekly and another one is daily. In daily cleaning we are using the alkaline solution and for weekly cleaning we are using acid solution. But careful if you are using acid because it will damage the sensor. So we prefer for daily cleaning alkaline only. So now I am selecting daily. So now it is daily cleaning. So the cleaning process is going on. Now its screen is showing place fresh water. So put again fresh water. Now I am putting fresh water again. So okay.
Door again. Battery is there. Okay.
Then it's showing place solution. So we need to place the solution. So I'm putting the solution here, then put OK. Now I selected for the daily cleaning, so I put the daily solution only. So every week, week you have to do the weekly cleaning also. For that you have to use acid type solutions. Now the cleaning cycle is going on. We have put 10 cycles. So one cycle is completed. So it decreasing the cycle numbers here. You can see the numbers. Now it's showing 8. Now the cleaning is finished with the daily solution. Now the system is asking for the fresh water because we need to remove the solution inside the tube. So we are putting fresh water again here, then press OK. So now it's showing removing solution. So the system is asking for the fresh water again. So then put the fresh water again and press OK. Now the cleaning cycle is completed. You can remove the bottle from here. So now the machine is ready for the testing.
Exit.
So otherwise you can put exit also. If you put exit, then it will come to the testing mode. So I'm showing the manual cleaning. So just remove this, then put the plunger here. Before that you put the water here, then put plunger inside and do the manual cleaning here. Actually 3 times it is required. Once plunging is finished, so remove the water from here, then put fresh water again and do the same thing.